I'm Molly Littleton, and this is how you handle lunch money.
If you have a check or a small amount of money, take it to the cashier to the lunchroom.
If you have cash, put it in an envelope with your name on it and take it to the
Ms. Robinson, here's my lunchroom.
Thank you. I'll put that on your account.
And that's how you handle money.